All right, try now.
This is a waste of time. How many generators is this?
What the hell are they using them for?
Doesn't matter. They put in the orders, we fill them. No questions asked.
But we already shipped up all those portables last week. Are they powering fucking stadium lights?
You should be quiet. They don't talk like this.
Keep it steady. We're bringing it up.
What do you think's going on up at the palace? All that smoke rising over the mountain. If there was a problem, they'd call down. But what about the radio? Nothing but static. Something's going on.
Brother, I told you to be silent. Stop this.
Get down here! You'll pay for that!
Our coastal base has been attacked by
you
Here she comes! Shoot her now!
There's an intruder!
Over there!
She's on the second floor! There.
She's reloading!
Taking fire!
God damn you!
Alex, what kind of trouble have you gotten yourself into?
this unstable ship.
Fine.
You two, go restack that cargo for transport after you finish with that.
It won't budge.
What is this? A little rat?
I'll show you what this little rat can do!
No!
Die, you son of a bitch!
I'm gonna smack you!
Somehow, I might be able to clear it.
Thank you. coming out here.
I thought I could be the star of my own goddamn action.
Oh, God!
Okay, got it.
Great. Good.
Alex! Alex! Oh, God. I've got to get in there. Alex! I'll have you out of there soon.
All right. Now to clear the ladder.
I impressed you.
Let's get you out of here.
Oh, God!
Oh, sorry, sorry.
Well, it looks like my dance career is over.
What are you doing? You'll kill us!
I'm not gonna make it out of here, Laura.
Take the tools.
Not without you!
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
Nowhere to run!
The others are counting on us. Now!
Old logbooks.
months of excavation has at last yielded new information concerning the weather patterns gripping this island. The tomb of...
Ancient ruins in the old base. Control over the storms. I need answers.
Explosion, we thought.
Alex. He was still on the ship.
Seems anyone caught with you has a pretty low survival rate.
Reyes!
Better keep your distance, then.
Let's just eat, okay? Those bastards went quiet, but it doesn't mean they're gonna stay that way. If I'm going to die in this place, I'm not gonna do it hungry.
Save a man's stomach, save his soul.
Finally, a little positivity. Once Reyes finishes the boat, we'll be back to civilization in no time. And what a tale we'll have to tell.
A tale? I hope I never hear Himiko's name again.
You can take the boat out at high tide.
No, we can't.
Don't start that bullshit again, Lara.
Lara isn't the only one who thinks we're trapped, Reyes. Matthias may be insane, but he was certain about it. I saw it in his eyes.
He thinks resurrecting Himiko is the key to getting off this island.
God, it sounds crazy. This whole place is crazy.
These storms aren't natural. We have to face that.
She's right. When that storm hit the Endurance, I felt it. Something dark, something alive. This place is cursed.
Where are you going?
There are ruins beneath an old base in the cliffs. Something in there led them to believe they could control the storms.
I've got to find out what they discovered.
Once we're ready to leave, we're leaving. Whether you're back or not.
I won't leave without you. I'm going to get to the ritual chamber in that monastery. We need to fix that boat. I don't know how I'm going to convince the others to take it.
Odie in that tomb.
Calm down.
Oh, fuck.
Hey.
smell our bodies.
Keep it down.
The Oni are here.
Yeah. You want them to find us? Just shut up. Keep your eyes open for the girl.
You must be in the lower levels. Oh, the elevator is jammed. To blast my way out of here.
Thank you.
two down, two to go. Did the trick. These figures, warriors, they're in Himiko's tomb. They protected her. And is this you? Were you some kind of general? You committed seppuku.
I have failed, my queen. The ritual was corrupted. The priestess knew only death could save her and took her own life. Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body. Her rage became the storms and will not stop while her soul is tied to this earth. My storm guard are sworn to protect her. They must continue, but I cannot.
Is trapped in a decaying body. That's what's causing the storms. To stop
the storms, we need to destroy the body in the ritual chamber. How the hell am I going to convince the others?
She's in the old tomb.
Shit! I've got to get out of here. No!
Seriously, I thought that was it for me.
There's no sign of him.
What happened?
During the attack, Whitman took Sam and they disappeared.
He's taken her back to Matthias.
We should have listened.
Fuck.
I should have listened.
So what's her next move?
The boat's fixed now. We should get help.
I bet they thought that too.
Look, you were right about Whitman,
You've
but...
You've seen the storms. They target any craft that comes near. There were scientists here during World War II, and they believed the storms were controlled by something in a ritual chamber near the monastery. Look, I don't have all the answers, but Sam being taken, I know it's linked. And if we try to leave here without understanding why, then we'll all die. Just like the pilots. Just like Roth.
Look, whatever's happening here, Lara deserves a shot.
We can't go back to their stronghold. It'd be suicide.
They won't take her there. They'll take her to the ritual chamber. We can use this inlet to get closer. Look, I know you want to get home to your daughter. Believe me, I do, but the fight's not over yet. I'm not asking you to believe, Reyes. I'm asking you to trust.
Okay, let's get this thing in the water. Whenever you're ready to go, come aboard.